combat profile.
Let's go!
Right behind you. Push ahead to the structure.
Here they come!
Now we've got their attention.
Watch the lightning!
Get into that building! We don't want to get bogged down out here. Interface mode.
I'm here.
Keep the momentum up. Don't let him get the drop on you.
Have to keep an eye on our flank.
Not if we keep moving forward. Don't let him catch us.
How's your dad doing all of this? He's like a machine.
No idea, but it's working.
There. help from Sam.
What does that mean?
Just focus on the fight.
The storm's getting worse.
We'll lose our chance if we don't beat it. Come on!
Bastard almost got me.
Give it right back to him.
We're almost there. This looks like a control center. Keep him off my back.
You heard him.
We made it. In one piece.
Not over yet. I need to get through that door over there.
Analyzing possible inputs. 25% decrypted.
Hurry, we don't have long.
Ryder, don't go too far!
Well?
50% decrypted. It's an unusually complicated syntax.
I can see that. Try a recursive search.
I will need a moment to evaluate the pattern.
We only have a moment. Do it!
Hold both sides! Can't let them slip through!
What is this place anyway?
Sir, any progress?
Decryption is 75% complete.
We've almost got it.
I think I really pissed that one off. Maybe because I shot him.
They're falling back!
Could be regrouping for another push. Stay sharp.
Decryption complete.
That did it. It's a security override. I'll try to open the door from here. Ah, damn, it's jammed. I need to take a look at it. Back into it.
You really think we can shut this thing down?
I don't know yet. Sam's decoded part of the language. Now we'll see if I can have a conversation.
Nothing on this planet has listened so far. Just be careful.
Worried about your old man, huh? I won't tell anyone. Come on. These are the moments that make it all worthwhile. Sam, begin translating.
A moment. Indexing. Translation complete.
Let's see what we have.
I'll be damned. It's working. We did it.
There's hope at least.
This is more than hope. It's proof we weren't crazy. We can fly to a whole new galaxy and still make sense of things.
Sam had a little something to do with it.
It was simply a matter of linguistics, though I am pleased to have it. Rider's implant is overloading. I suggest a hardwire connection.
Do it!
There!
Welcome back.
What happened?
You were clinically dead for 22 seconds.
Did the rest of the team make it?
Hey, you're still with us. Guys, get to Sam Node. Ryder's awake. Who are you talking to?
Sam.
I didn't hear him.
You're up. Look here. And here.
My father. Where?
It was your life or his, and he chose you. I'm so sorry. I know this must be a blow.
I can't believe he's gone. One minute, everything was fine, and then...
I know he could be distant, but he once said that when his time came, he wanted to go out among stars no one had seen before.
What are we doing in Samnode?
Sam is now part of you, in a way we don't entirely understand. It played havoc with your brain.
Sam?
Your father authorized the transfer of Pathfinder authority to you.
Shouldn't that be Korra?
In theory. In reality, you're the new Pathfinder.
You can't be serious.
What's the matter? I think you're up for it.
It's easy enough to say, but going out there and doing it? I barely survived that last mission. Hell, technically I didn't.
But you're alive and kicking now. You're not a quitter, that's for sure.
It's all academic anyway. Sam's linked to your mind on a deeper level now. Trying to untangle it could kill you.
I know this is tough, but we need to start thinking about the next step. A lot of people are counting on us.
Is the Ark still drifting?
That's the thing. Whatever your dad did with that tower, it saved the day. Some sort of atmosphere scrubber.
The energy cloud thinned out. We're on our way to the rally point now. Should be at the Nexus soon.
She needs to rest first.
She has 2 hours. We'll need our Pathfinder for this.
Oh, I checked on your brother. Still no change. But if you can pull through, so can he. A bit of your dad in both of you.
Your father will be missed.
What's going on, Sam?
This is our private channel. I shared it with him.
He never mentioned anything about that.
It allowed me to know him better. Alec wouldn't want us to lose sight of the goal. He said pain emboldens our resolve. He'd insist we grow stronger from his passing.
Thank you. Ryder, good to see you on your feet. We're at the Nexus. It's the forward hub for the entire Andromeda Initiative. The Asari, Solarian, and Turian arcs should be there too.
Let's hope they've had better luck.
Starting our approach now.
It's almost as big as the Citadel back home.
Nexus Control, this is Ark Hyperion, requesting docking clearance. Captain, I'm only getting their automated approach channel, not a live person.
Well, like it or not, we're here. Take us in.
Construction should have been finished by now.
Could be worse.
How? Habitat 7's a bust. We might have started a war with the first aliens we met, and our Pathfinder's dead. This better be rock bottom.
Green across the board. Docking initiated.
All right. I got us here. Good luck, Pathfinder.